Philippe Coutinho probably regrets leaving Liverpool for Barcelona, claims Reds chairman Tom Werner. Philippe Coutinho joined Barcelona for 146 pound million in January last year. He has struggled to nail down place in first team and fans have not taken to him. Liverpool chairman Tom Werner believes playmaker probably regrets decision. He used Coutinho departure as example. Two players linked with Anfield exit by Will Griffé for Mail Online published 17:40 BST 31 Mai 2019 updated 18:08 BST 31 Mai 2019 Philippe Coutinho probably regrets forcing through his 146 pound million move from Liverpool to Barcelona, claims Tom Werner. The Liverpool chairman thinks the Brazilian's underwhelming time in Spain serves as an example to Jürgen Klopp's stars linked with the big money move away. Coutinho joined Barcelona in January last year with massive expectations, but he struggled for form and has not won over Ernesto Valverde or the fans. Philippe Coutinho pushed for his dream move to Barcelona and left Liverpool last January. Liverpool chairman Tom Werner believes the Brazilian will have regretted his decision. He would just point to the story of Philippe Coutinho. Werner told the Echo, "I have only good things to say about Philippe. But I think he left Liverpool because he wanted to play for one of the two big Spanish clubs." The 69-year-old went on to argue that the club's progress in reaching two Champions League finals since Coutinho's departure proves that the case he made for the Brazilian to stay was a strong one. "We tried to convince him that we had the club moving in the right direction and that he could experience big Champions League occasions by staying at Liverpool. Coutinho is currently training with the Brazil squad ahead of the Copa America. I think he probably regrets his decision," he added. Coutinho did come away with another trophy to add to the cabinet this season as Barcelona defended their La Liga title. The 26-year-old chipped in with 5 goals in total, but the Catalan side suffered a heartbreaking defeat by Liverpool in the Champions League semi-final and lost out to Valencia in the Copa del Rey final. Let's block ads. Why?